Rockford bus riders will soon be rolling as normal once again. RMTD announced it will return to its pre-COVID schedule at the end of the month. That includes 19 daytime routes across Rockford, Loves Park, McChesney Park, and Belvedere. Nighttime service and late-night shuttles will also be reinstated. Fare collection and front door boarding will resume May 30th. An updated RMTD ID will be required.